I believe in two things, fast money and fast curves.
No. Hello,
honey. Hello. Damn, look at the time. Do you know it's 1 p.m.? I swear, time flies when you're not paying attention. Soon enough, that girl over there is going to leave. You'll never have a chance to talk with her.
You never will go to girls, brother. When it comes to the opposite gender, one must bide his time.
Well then, your time is flying. Tick-tock then. I'm not sure that means anything to you.
Coffee.
It's a little zesty, but otherwise, it's not bad.
I happen to know this excellent place that serves the best coffee you'll ever taste. Care to join me?
Sorry, I'm not a coffee person.
Is it now? It seems you like what's bad for you.
Ice cream. Try ice cream the next time. It's a new thing we girls are into. And in my case, vanilla.
Have I blown my chance?
Pretty much.
Rejected.
She'll say yes.
There you go again. Mind you, Father always told us how meddling has consequences.
You meddle all the time.
All the time indeed. Well, good luck this time. Though you won't need it.
You prefer something else? Ice cream, maybe?
Ice cream? What's that, like, wild guess? Not many people get it right on the first try.
I have to admit, I'm good at this. So how about that ice cream?
I'll say yes, if you can guess what my favorite flavor is.
Vanilla.
Yeah, Amy?
What the fuck, Anna? What the fuck?
Why do you always have to say stupid things, John?